person.
What's up, bitches? It's my new intro now. Get used to it. Anyways, welcome back to Red Dead Online. We're going to be doing the Emerald of the East, Blood Money Opportunity, or Heist, whichever one you want to call it. We're just going to launch it on Standard. There's honestly, the only difference is more Capitale. This chair sucks.
Should be interesting.
Subscribe so I can buy a new gaming chair. Alright. It's loading in stuff takes 10 years.
Senator Hikar, you recall we spoke of him? The man who has so foolishly been trying to make his reputation at the expense of my employer. He wishes to put himself and his beloved Lemoyne in the headlines of next year's Centennial State Fair in Sacramento. And he has devised quite the centerpiece. Three of the world's most famous jewels brought together for a single exhibit. Except, we will ensure they never meet. One by one, as they are taken west, you will find them. You will procure them.
Wait a minute.
And if you value my friendship as highly as you should, you will bring them to me. Today's prize, the Ember of the East. A flawless ruby, quite unique. Its color has been described as that of blood fresh from a deep wound. The stone is said to exert potent influence on those around it, breeding jealousy, fear, even violence. A dozen have died trying to obtain it. I trust you will not be the 13th. The jewel has just made landfall in Annisburg under heavy guard. Though where exactly it is being held, you will need to discover for yourself.
Alright, we should be good then. So we gotta get to go to good old Analberg. Gotta eat some food, because I was sitting AFK. Like a dummy. Why? Why does it keep giving me this fucking horse? I hate this fucking horse. Whoa. Well, that's it. Fucking let them know we're all here. Damn, did I know there's a secret tunnel around here somewhere. Oh, you bastards, they boarded it up. Well, there goes that idea. We're gonna inspect. See what this does. They didn't do a goddamn thing. All right. This is hairy. Shit. Well. The shooting's begun. Take what? I'll take that. Oh, damn, I popped the wrong one. Guns are looking a little dirty. I don't remember being this thing being this deep before. What the fuck? Kill them all! J. Jonah Jameson? Yourself off, man. You did. Where the fuck is the box? What's in the box? Mm-hmm. Oh shit, there's a... It must... Maybe it's on the train? I don't know where I'm going. It's one way to deal with them. Something bit me. What the heck? Army of one, look out. Call an ambulance, but not for me. Any of these doors open? Gun store, maybe? It's gotta be in the fucking caves. Like... Here, maybe? It's in the guy. Oh, God. Ooh, what's this? Alright, back up to the freaking caves. So we're looking for a locked door, essentially, I guess. I mean, I don't know where the hell it could be in here. Oh my god. I walked by the goddamn thing. Fuck that. Why give it to the guy? Let's just go sell it ourselves. Alright, now more waves are spawning in. This is where the fun part begins, because this horse sucks. I could have so done that without getting detected. Oh, that's irritating. That's alright, I did the first one without getting attacked until I stole it. Come on, you fucking retarded ass horse! This horse is the stupidest horse I own. I don't know why the fuck they keep giving me this fucking mentally challenged horse. I don't know what the fuck I still own it. I should fucking get rid of this piece of shit. Waste of a fucking horse slot. Probably could have just killed and then called out a different horse. Watch, it would have given me like scrawny nag or some shit though. Goddamn 20 minute video because this game's stupid. Alright. Get to see how much I just made. Like $100 and some gold. Alright, well, that was the Emerald Blood, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Shit, I don't even know what the fuck we just did. The Blood Ruby, I think that's what that one was called? Something along the lines of that. I know it was a ruby we just stole. But anyways, if you guys liked the video, leave a like on the video. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. And as always, stay an outlaw. Stay awesome. I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to follow me on all the socials down below. Join the Discord server. That shit's wild.